All right, in this video, I'm going to showcase the new Collection Center. It's a new feature in QuickBooks 2011 and 11.0, and I really like it a lot. So what it goes back to is in their customer center, making sure our customers are set up the right way, right, and fully set up, because why it matters the most is we want to have the email addresses set up so that all this can be automatically emailed and sent out to the customers. So here's what happens. You open up your customer center here. You have your collection center. Click on that button. It's going to pop up your collection center here. So it tells you, first of all, which invoices are due, how late they are. It gives you the contact information right here on the screen. Okay. So you can come in here and run through your AR and call them all and take notes, okay? So what's nice about this is in the past, especially when I worked in private industry as well, in the past, you would go in and you would do accounts receivable calls and you would essentially print out your AR report, right? Your AR aging detail report, and you'd write your little handwritten notes on there. And then next week when you go to do your AR calls again, you've got to go pull up that handwritten sheet and decipher what you wrote and, you know, try and understand, did I call that person? Did they say they sent it? You know, whatever it is. It's kind of a little bit difficult to keep track of. And it's just you who can look at that, not everyone. Okay. So, well, anyone who has permissions to look at that data, right? Okay. So with this collection center, it's great because you can attach notes right into here. So Jennifer left VM and I'm going to email her. Okay, save. Saves that note for me. I come in a week later, she still hasn't paid. I click on it. Again, it pushes that note down. I can go ahead and leave the note. Jennifer said she sent a check number 1148. Okay, save. Then I come in a week later. She's still sitting here. So I click on it again. All right, so I can continue to take notes there, keep all those notes there. And those notes, actually, if you go look at Jennifer Fisher here, okay, they're kept here in the notes section. All right. So, yes, that's great. The notes, we're taking notes. I get it. That's fantastic. But that's not the coolest part. The coolest part is we can select and send an email, mass send an email out to these customers that have overdue invoices. So here you can, you know, all as long as they're all set up the right way, you can go ahead. The customer's email address will be used here. The from, the to, you could blind copy yourself on it if you want to, or CC someone on if you wanted to. You can change the subject here if you wanted. You know, past due, due invoice, please pay immediately. Okay. You can change this around if you don't want it to say, you know, what the default verbiage is here. And then what happens is when you click send, your invoice is actually going to be sent as a PDF attachment in the invoice, I mean in the email, and that's going to go to the contact name over here, okay? So it's a quick way to mass send out copies of your invoices, physical copies of the invoices, and get it out to your clients to ask for some payment. Okay. The other thing that's kind of cool, although I don't have any clients, I don't think that are this proactive, but it would be great if they were. You also have, you have your overdue tab and you have your almost due tab. So you can even come in here and check and say, shoot Mike an email and just say, hey, here's your invoice. You know, it's due in 2 days. We just wanted to be sure that you are sending your payment. So you can be proactive with your customers as well to make sure that they are very aware that they owe you money. Okay, so that's a little look at the collection center.